position or alter! Hurry! Out! Troy! Jesse! Ross!
Ladies and gentlemen, the Minister with Responsibility for Defence, Minister Paul Keogh, TD, is arriving on parade. You are invited to stand.
My name is Paul Clark, retired sergeant, Defence Forces, 27 years, 1975. I served in 2nd Infantry Battalion, and DFHQ. Today's day is Veterans Day. It's a fantastic day for us veterans. It's the Defence Forces' way of saying thank you to us, and it's a parade on annually.
I'm retired Commandant Mick Reynolds, and I joined the 2nd Field Military Police here in Collins Barracks in Dublin in 1975. I served for 38 years. When I retired, I finished up as a company commander with the 1st Battalion in Galway. So I've served all over the country, really, east and west. I'm now Secretary of the Mayo Branch O&E, and it's great to come here for Veterans Day. First of all, it's great for me because this is my home barracks, my home square, and it's also great to meet the old friends and have a chat and talk about old days and war stories and all that kind of thing.